She has a clean bed. Look at my bed. It's messy. And it is 6:41, so we're taking off now.
Okay. Yeah. I thought I was recording, but I wasn't. Damn. Digital things.
Digital things. We're on the road again.
I know. Okay, again. McDonald's, where we ate breakfast. Our first date. Our Ohio car.
Gases, too.
Gases. $1.31. At the airport was $1.24 and I denied it. Okay, we're gonna hit the road. Don't live without me.
What are you doing in the back seat? You gotta get up in the front.
You
in
taxi.
Taxi.
You wanna go?
No, I don't wanna go. I'm okay.
Oh, you brush your teeth, right?
Yeah. Okay, we're ready to go, right, honey?
I know, and there's my pumpkin driving. Okay, pumpkin, what time is it right now?
It's 9 o'clock.
Where's the clock?
It's so tired.
You can just say, tell me 9 o'clock.
Well, I wanted to show it, Mr. Cranky. Didn't you just eat?
Jack. I lost my voice.
Honey, are you still dreaming of Jack?
You're my rose, I'm your Jack.
Oh. Well, you were calling me Jack, honey. I told you, I'm not gonna play that man part no more, you understand?
Okay, sorry.
Okay.
Almost to Louisiana.
Like McDonald's. Yeah, we're almost there.
We're near Beaumont, Texas. Whatever the hell that is.
I don't know. Look, Louisiana. Illinois.
Illinois. Yeah, that's
all. I got her.
Almost to Louisiana.
Are you mocking me, Mr. Chang?
You're mocking me, aren't you?
No, I thought we were already there. Mr., I never say nothing wrong. Okay.
Look, Baton Rouge. 10 East, Baton Rouge.
Perfect.
We're on our way.
Just a few more hours. Stay on 10.
Interesting off ramp right there.
Where?
Left side, usually it's on the right side. Huh?
That's true. I should have recorded that. That is not common. They're usually are on the right side. Good observation.
Good observation.
Good observation, Robin.
Okay, Batman. Holy Jesus, Batman.
Like, say it again.
Holy Testicle Tuesday, Batman.
Right in Texas. Nice and green. Look, a public pool. See it?
Wow, look how flat it is, too. You notice our freeways are really bumpy, too.
It's because some of Texas is poor, they can't fix the roads.
Yeah.
That's why they're getting, that's why they're always stopping people.
This is Louisiana. And here we go, Redneck Central. Just got out of a liquor store right now, and the guy who was sitting in a pickup truck with a Confederate flag, he was looking at us kind of weird too. wanted to say something to us. Here we go.
A city! A decent city!
Look for the viewfinder.
this up. I'm gonna put out the stop. There's the Mississippi River.
Check this out, buddy.
Wow. Look at this. This is interesting. This is neat. I'm not too sure why they have this. I guess for support. Oh, for the lights. I'm trying, Pumpkin. I'm trying. The Mississippi River.
Okay, now this is
downtown railings.
It's a very old building. I should have recorded the Hyatt Hotel. That was really nice. They were fancy. Okay, now we're going to our hotel where we're going to stay, which is not that far from here.
This is the nice area of New Orleans. We just
slum. We went to the scary part. So this is not bad at all. But I still haven't been windows cleaned up.